Now, they told us that Vietnam was going to be very different from the United States of America.
Mason.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
Self-confer for shit, chump. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
So, Quagmire, Chris is shipping out tomorrow morning, and he's pretty nervous. I know you enjoy staring like 3,000 feet out into dead space, but you got any good stories I could tell him about how cool Nam is?
You know, there's lots of things you expect in war. Carnage, the sleepless nights. But what they don't prepare you for is the incessant use of Fortunate Son. I'd hear that song any time I was in a helicopter. We're taking a swift boat deep into the jungle. That song again. My penis would even play Fortunate Son while I was visiting a whorehouse.
Oh, Lord, that's horrible!
Never heard that song before.
I don't suspect anyone's heard that song.
Oh, Lincoln Clay!
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Sammy's a hell of a man, but I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. Nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything.
Lincoln Clay is still alive.
You were there. I shot him right in the head.
Once! You shot him once!
Lincoln wanted to terrify the mob, wanted them to know he was going to kill every last one of them, and that none of them would be able to stop him.
Call up whatever men we still have left. I don't have it in me to feel shame for the things I've done to others.
And you understand why I have to do this.
seriously want to trust these two with our lives?
They're going to know what we want them to know.
Some folks are born made to wave the flag. Ooh, they're red, white, and blue. And when the band waves hail to the chief, ooh, they point the cannon at you, Lord. Some folks are born silver spoon in hand. Lord, don't they help themselves, dog. But when the tax man comes to the door, Lord, the house look like a rum and sand.
Come on, you gotta get the car anyway. Go!
Some folks are born silver spoon in hand. Lord, don't they help themselves, dog. But when the tax man comes to the door, Lord, the house look like a rum and sand. It ain't me, it ain't me. I ain't no millionaire song, dog.
Oh, this one's addressed to you. Came in through the donation box. It's heavy, but don't get excited. It's gotta be from a crazy written with crayon. Know what I mean?
To Mr. Naaman.